gone big, it's gone third man, it's gone. Rossan Primus takes the catch, and that is one of the great overs that we have seen in this Hero CPL. Take a bow, Sahil Tanveer. A brilliant over. Kane Williamson has just been told to hang on because they're going to look at the front foot.
Yeah, well, both Pakistanis, you think about Wahab Riaz, do get very close to that popping crease with that front planting foot. Here we go. He's miles behind. So really it's a non-entity. A superb over, finished off with the wicket of Kane Williamson. And sometimes they've got to look at the back foot too. This will be miles in, so I don't know what's going on here. No problem whatsoever with the legality of the delivery. Williamson's got to go. Confirmation. One over done. It's one for one.
Overs have been used up. He'll come in. There's the answer to your question. Tanveer again. Gone. Oh! Fudadin puts down a sitter. You've got to hold on to those. That's what they're standing there for.
Oh dear. Another big fish. Dwayne Smith, you've got to have him gobbled up, packaged up, and sent away to the dressing room. Straight in. Let's have a juggle, a little play, a little tease. No, sir. That's why I still reckon in this format, you've got to have two slips. Particularly when you've got someone like Sahil Tanveer who is bowling beautifully, he has the ability to swing the ball, presents the seam beautifully, and he's on fire. Get another man in there.
He's gone this time. He's been given. Umpire's got his finger up and the batsman's got his back turned. Dwayne Smith's not interested, but he's going to have to walk. He got 100 in the last match against them. He hasn't got it this time. Tanveer is on fire. He's unplayable. Ronchi's taken the catch, and it's a forlorn walk back for Dwayne Smith. Two tonight. It's 6 for 2.
Delivery. Saw that against Williamson, got turned around here, Wayne Smith. Regardless of him nicking it, it almost feels like justice with the drop catch at slip. What a beauty. Even if he's missed it, that is a heck of a delivery.
Morgan's first ball. Oh, I think that might have gone. It's a first ball. It's a long way from Tipperary
to Barbados.
And I'm just telling you, it's an Eldorado celebration that'll go long into the night. Guyana are all over Barbados. And Owen Morgan, oh dear. It's a first baller. It's 13 for 4.
Get the Irishman, and they have. What a peach, absolutely dead-eyed Dick Plum, if there ever was. Back foot, zeroing in, he knew it, absolutely knew it, did Owen Morgan. A golden one for him. Long way to fly for that one. Guyana fans are going crazy, and rightly so. 13 for 4, 2 at that score. Third wicket, fourth wicket, and it has prompted the big fella, Kyron Pollard, to come out and face the challenge now.
That strike rate, 163. We've seen some monumental sixes from this fellow in this Hero CPL this year, but I'm not so sure this occasion presents itself for that. Not so sure he's enjoying this entertainment right now. Right, Tom Veer, oh, that's the way to stop him. Just stop him, and as he's coming in to his delivery stride, just Kyron Pollard. Do you reckon he thought about that?
Absolutely. He has definitely used this in terms of byplay. Wanted to slow things down, check the bowler that has it on a string. Sahail's got 3-for-1 from 2.1, and he ran all the way in from his long run-up to then just pull away at the last split second here. This was it. Surely he's ready. And then he does that.
I reckon that was Pollard just trying to upset the rhythm of Tom Veer. He wouldn't be the first to walk away when a bowler runs in. Tom Veer is so tuned in. Might cause an upset if he does it again. Has he touched it? Yes, he has. Umpire's gone up. This man is unplayable. Sahail, Tom Veer. Have you ever seen bowling like this? He's got 4-for-1. And Pollard, he's gone for another one. That's a hat-trick ball for the next man in. It's 13-for-5.
Can't stop the great man, Sahail Tanvir. And he mucked around and changed up the momentum of the game. Pollard in the first ball, pulling away. So he had to go back and bowl the actual first ball to him. And they are going nuts, are the Warriors fans. And we're on a hat-trick here, folks, courtesy of Sahail Tanvir, who's got 4-for-1 from 2.2.
Extraordinary figures, these, because he's now bowled. He's got one ball to finish his spell. He's bowled 23 deliveries. There are 21 dot balls, and he's taken 4 wickets for 3 runs. And he has swung the ball. He's got 3 superb players, started with Williamson, Smith, Morgan, Pollard. Can he make it 5? Oh, he can! Oh, yes, he can! Sahail Tanvir, make him the mayor of Barbados, make him the mayor of Providence. He is just unbelievable tonight. Sahail Tanvir, 4 overs, 22 dot balls, 5 wickets for 3 runs. Give him the freedom of the city. It's a dot for Habriez. It's 53-for-9.
His whole teammate are so happy for him because he deserved 5-for. He actually brought that ball back in, cramped up. As he chopped it on, and he deserved that 5-wicket haul, something that we've been very blessed and lucky to have witnessed.